Inferior valve ST elevation MI. The inferior valve MI occurs due to the occlusion of mainly the right coronary artery like 80%. Then next comes the left circumflex artery. It comes to nearly up to 18% and sometimes in left anterior descending artery. The ECG changes in inferior valve ST elevation MI are the ST elevation in the leads 2, 3 and AVF, and the reciprocal changes can be seen in one AVL. There will be ST depression mainly in the AVL lead. Thank you.